From the broadcast home of the San Francisco Giants, NBC Bay Area presents Giants Clubhouse.
With the love of the Giants and a great feel for the history of the team as lifelong fans, KNBR Radio's Brian Murphy and acclaimed photographer Brad Mangin have teamed up for a vivid look at the 2012 World Series championship season with their book, Never Say Die.
Even now, only a few months removed from the World Series, or a few months removed from last year, it's still fun to go back and read sort of the history. It's almost like an instant history, and I feel like as the years go on too, if I pick up and just read the chapter on Game 5 NLCS in St. Louis, it brings it all back.
And the stories within this well-designed hardcover book accent the memories captured at just the right moments.
Well, when you follow a team from spring training through the final out of a World Series that they win, and then their victory parade, that means one thing. That means they had a fantastic season, and it's going to be emotional. There's going to be tremendous highs, there's going to be tremendous lows. And with those highs and lows, you get great emotion, and that shows on the faces of the ball players.
Between his pictures and my attempt to sort of recreate the memories, for two lifelong Giants fans, it's a dream come true.
On the home of the Giants, NBC Bay Area, I'm Lawrence Scott.